Hello, in today's video I will test a newbie weapon for melee characters in this game. To obtain it you need to violate masquerade twice. And after doing so, you need to kill vampire hunter with torch. And this torch is that weapon for newbies. I obtained it, so I hope I will have my way to cheese myself out of the difficult situation. We can ask game to default us to this weapon. Quick check on masquerade. I cannot buy masks. Okay, good. I can use it as light source, it's not the best light source. Anyway, we will be testing possibilities of usage of torches in combat situation. It's very important in this game to not suck in combat. Holy shit, half HP. He's burning right now, right? Oh, come the fuck on! You should be burning! This should be like harmful! You are a Kaijin! Terrible! At least he didn't dealt any permanent damage.